guys, again, it's me here, your Mutton Ryan Emperor here, and your Intercontinental Champion, Seth Rollins. You know, my name is Mutton Ryan Empire. And also, put comments down below what you like about Seth Rollins. What is your favourite moment of Seth Rollins' career? Or what's his... But who knows? And I'm gonna say this. I'll give Drew McIntyre one more chance. I want him to be a single competitor. Because you know, guys, Drew McIntyre is really good competitor with Seth Rollins. That's why I want Drew McIntyre to be a single competitor. Come on, Seth. Come on.
You gotta imagine that if Drew McIntyre suffers a loss tonight to Seth Rollins, maybe he's the weak link.
It's not impossible. I don't think McIntyre has any intention of winning without a victory. Look at that, just disrespect. And Rollins will not take that lightly.
Come on, Seth. Come on, Seth. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, my neck. That's it, Seth. Right in the ribs. Kick out, Seth. Yes. Come on, Seth. Come on, man. Come on. Come on, dude. Come on. Fight it. Come on. That's it, Seth. Oh. I don't care about Baron Corbin. That precise moment, and I don't care about Brock Lesnar. Come on, Seth. Come on.
Come on, Seth.
Come on. Come on, Seth.
Come
Come on, Seth. That's it. Don't tell me he's gonna do it. I can hear that as well. Right down to my spine. I can feel it down to my spine. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on, Seth. God damn it.
Rollins almost had it. Some feeling the effects. The kick to the midsection earlier. A lot of damage to Seth's core at this point. Seth lands out on the apron and now McIntyre. Oh! Step up incendiary by Rollins. Caught him in the back of the neck. Rollins launching himself to the back of the neck again.
Think about the amount of times both these men have been in the ring across from each other. They're gonna have to dig deep to get down to it.
Meanwhile, there's our acting general manager Baron Corbin looking on. I told you moments ago that he's all excited and happy about the matches he made tonight, including Rollins versus McIntyre.
Come on, Seth. Seth Rollins is good. Seth Rollins is good. Pumps to Seth. One, two, oh, come on. Seth Rollins is good. I got to admit, he is good. These two compares, they bring the house down. Oh, man. These two compares, they tear the house down. Wow. I got to admit, these two tear the house down. I know a lot of people saying, oh, we've seen this match over and over again. But to me, I think this is a good match for both of them. To beat the best out of one another. And I got to admit, they beat the best out of one another. Like, Seth Rollins got the best out of Drew. And then Seth Rollins got the best at Drew McIntyre. Because those two do the best at each other in that ring. Great performance in that ring. You're gonna do a power bomb? I got a mitt to Seth. Seth Rollins done well done. Burn it down, burn it down, burn it down, burn it. Oh, really?
Ziggler
What the hell? Here comes Roman, my boy, Roman! Come on, where's Dean? Where's my boy Dean? Really? Really? Baron Corbin should do something. Oh yeah! He don't, do he? I don't care about those three superstars. If you like, comment, and subscribe, I will see you guys on our. This is my yard. Believe that.